Ampalaya salad with toasted dillies, okay? Good morning! This is Rose Domingo, your SC Digital Creator here on YouTube. This morning, we will do the Ampalaya Salad, my personal recipe. You can try it. You will love it. Okay? Let's do it.
This is how to prepare the Ampalaya for Ampalaya Salad. Slice thinly. My recipe, my simple recipe for today is Ampalaya salad with toasted beans. Ampalaya with salad is appetizing. Appetizer at the same time. It's good for the health. It's very nutritious. Ampalaya bar. Have you tried Ampalaya salad? If not yet, you better try it. Baka makalimutan yung pangalan mo pag ka nakatikim ka nito.
This is the red onion. Slice it thin. Everything is washed already. Ampalaya and the onion. Before slicing it, it was already the vegetable. Okay. This is the onion. This is the ampalaya. Let us toast the beans. Slow fire only. By the way, we are using induction cooker. Induction cooker. Kasi nag-post natin kami. Pero tinabi ko muna yung gas ring ko. Mag-fry na muna ako mag-induction. Para liliit lang yung electricity. Kasi sa panahon ngayon, pandemic, isip tayo ng isip kung paano tayo magpapastating or ano, makapagpaliit ng mga gastos natin. Okay.
Hindi kasi at matatakot ka kaya sa ano eh. Bastog yun sa LPG. Matatakot ako. Pareho lang naman. Babayad ka rin. Bibili ka rin ng gas. Order ka ng order doon sa delivery mo. Hindi natin alam. Panagin mo yun. Papasukin mo yung tao. Okay. Pa-install mo yung gas tank mo. Hindi na lang kung electricity. Tipid lang. Luluto ako ng kanin. Yan o, kanin. Once a day lang din ako magluluto ng kanin. Ulam, once a day. Kasi tatatluan mo ng kanin. Ito niya pa ito.
Ito na lahat yung aking ingredients. Yung palaya, toasted biles, suka, buyas, asin. Ayan. So, eto na. First thing to do is lagyan ng asin dyan. Asinan, no? Asinan. Ayan. Tapos kumuton. It's kumot in Tagalog. Lamasin. Yan yan. Nahugasan na ito ha. Lamasin para maluya. Para mamix yung asin at saka sa Bisaya pa maluya yung palaya. Hindi mapait ito. Huwag na hugasan pagkatapos. Hindi paet. Mawawala yung paet. Tapos, ilagay na natin yung sibuyas. 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 Tapos ito. Ayan. Mix lang. Mix lang natin. Mix, mix. Mix, mix. Yeah. Simple. Very simple. Tikman natin ngayon. Masarap. Suka ko ah. Coco vinegar yung gamit ko ah. Coco vinegar. Mmm. Mmm. Try it. And you'll love it. Parang wala kang gana kumain, gawa ka ng ganito. Sigurado ako, babalik yung gana mo. Nahiwa ka yung kumain ko. Ito lang yung ulam ko ngayon. Breakfast. Sarap. Mm. Basta ka, palaya. Hindi naman pa eh. Try nyo. Sabihin nyo sa akin kung masarap o hindi. Pwedeng kamatis instead of suka daw. Mas gusto ko yung suka. Gusto ko ng asin yung suka. Sarap. Super. Wala ko ng sabok. Very simple recipe. Mahilig ka sa gulay. At saka sa ampalaya. Kakain ka na ito. Para kung hindi ka kumakain ng gulay. Kaya ng ampalaya. Talagang iiwasan mo ito. Okay, that's all for today's video. Sana nagustuhan ninyo. And you will try it. Please like, share, comment, and hit the notification bell para update kayo sa future videos namin. Bye for now. God bless. Keep smiling. Bye.